all the artists who work here now and may work here in the future, we have decided to comply with the order of the charity's regulator. This decision has not been taken lightly. Throughout its 52-year history, Project Arts Centre has always placed itself at the centre of social and political issues, and has done this through the art it has presented, produced, and displayed. Through its absence, this political artwork lives on in the thousands of people who have taken its heart into theirs. You can paint over a mural, but you can't paint over an issue.